I go to speak up, but let's go shopping. It is Sunday. Mr. Das and we, his 6 years old son, are going to market. Mr. Das gives Rick 10 rupees. He put the money in his pocket. Mr. Das has a big cloth bag and a shopping list. He holds Rick's hand. They set off for the market. First, they stop at Mr. Iyer's store. Please give me a loaf of bread, 6 eggs, and kilo of curd. Mr. Das tells Mr. Iyer, Mr. Iyer says, do you want some banana chips? Rick looks at his father. Please give us a pocket of banana chips too. Mr. Das says Rick is happy. Mr. Iyer puts it in the cloth bag. Mr. Das paid for them. Then they go to the greengrocer. He is selling peach, carrots, radish, potato, brinjals, tomato and onions. Rick, those are not like vegetables. Vegetables are good for you, Rick, Mr. Das says. He buys a bunch of peach, a kilo of tomatoes and half kilo of brinjal. The next stop is the fruit seller. Her cellar is full of colored fruits. Rick looks at the juicy red apples, ripe green grapes, fresh yellow bananas, pineapples, papayas, and jackfruit. He picks up a mango and smells it in bright yellow with a red peach. Yummy, he says. They buy a kilo of mangoes. We will have mangoes this, Rick says, sees a candy shop selling chocolate. Can I have a bear of chocolate, please? He asks. You eat chocolates every day, Rick, says Mr. Das. Too much chocolate is bad for your teeth. Today, would you like to the guava instead? No, I like guavas with rock salt. Can I buy them with the money I have? Rick asks. Yes, says Mr. Das. Rick takes out the 10 rupees from his pocket and buys 2 guavas. They put wash and curve them. They are green on outside and pink on inside. She makes drop salt on them each 3 bites into the peach. It is sweet and salt. Rick and Mr. Dog eat their guavas. I can write to show mommy with the eat how bought, says Rick as the week walk home. Rick.